Today, we're here to explore the fascinating differences between night vision and thermal cameras. Night vision cameras amplify existing light, like moonlight or street lights, making dark areas visible. Unfortunately, this means they need light to work and can't see in complete darkness. In contrast, thermal cameras detect heat energy, not light, and can detect people and objects even in complete darkness. Thermal cameras can also see through smoke, fog, and even some materials that block visible light. Night vision's reliance on visible light and clear line of sight prevent it from seeing through smoke and debris. Infrared cameras are especially great for locating suspicious activity or for search and rescue operations where locating the subject quickly is essential. They are also being installed on vehicles to detect path obstructions. Since thermal cameras operate by detecting heat, they are inadequate for establishing the identifying details of objects and people. The light-based technology of night vision allows for immediate recognition, preventing misidentification. Just like infrared devices, night vision devices and capabilities are on a spectrum, ranging from being a lesser-known feature on a game console, to an option on consumer-grade video devices, all the way to specialized technology for military applications. Both thermal cameras and night vision have unique abilities that set them apart from one another. Visit our website to explore the world of thermal imaging.